I DC'd, yes. I did. Always the internet, man. Why is doing the thing, man? Why is not doing the thing? Nice. Oh. I didn't collect that. Before I collect that, I wanna see how the moon world is done. I like the moon world, I can already tell. Like, it's. There are no stars, it seems like. Or, like, at least none of the stars you need to collect. And you're, like, flying through sky and stuff. Okay. So I have to look what which of the moons he got that I didn't get. Like this world confused me because that there were no signs that you even have to get coins. Know what I mean? Know what I mean? Ah, okay, that's how he did that. Okay. And where did he get that? Black tea just tastes like nothing. Ah, okay. There was one. So one is at the end. We need to head back. Oh, okay. See ya, Mr. Jerky Jerky. And thank you. Okay, that one I didn't get. There's like the one of those glory holes in here, one second. Here. Thank you. Spiel, das Spiel. So close. There's honestly not that hard. thought I had it. Nichts ist mehr so, wie es früher war. I thought I got it again. This is actually not that hard.
Thank you.
I'm back. Satoshima on the lonely rare. Tsuite kuyo donut natsai. I was fucking sure that I would get that in that try. It honestly doesn't seem that bad, if I'm to be honest. Like, obviously, I'm still not good at it, but it doesn't seem too bad once you got the hang of it. Like, the last wall thingy is kind of not so easy to get. I mean, that's the hard part, but I just like a little bit of practice. Like, it's like, obviously at the beginning it's really hard, but I feel like in the future this jump won't be a problem anymore. Unless there is something very specific about the jump that I don't know, which makes it impossible to always get consistent or something like that. But, like, this jump doesn't really seem too bad. Yeah, I'm saying that I'm not getting it here, but like I can already tell. Like the beginning r was rough to figure out it how it works. That took me half an hour or so. But once got the hang of the first, like a lot of tricks that are hard at the beginning, they tend to become very easy. Not obviously, not completely easy, but like you should never forget that people are still kind of bad. Exactly. Do you watch this game speedrun a lot, or do you speedrun yourself? Just interested. I assume you just watch, right? I mean, what? Just watch. It's also a lot, but. Ah, nice. That's for sure. I'm almost ready to do runs. Like, Moonscape is kind of the last thing that I'm practicing. Obviously, no, that's not completely true. Like, I probably won't do as many runs as other people are doing. Because to me, I feel like. I don't wanna say it's stupid. But I feel like. In order to improve, you could be doing so much more efficient things than to do runs. But I might do tomorrow a fun run. It's like my first run. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, I'm an idiot. I was going muscle memory or something. I messed. Oh, yeah, it is really good. Like, the movement is amazing. Like, it's so fluent. So that's a big part for me. And there's new stuff all the time currently as well, because of like it's still on the early stages and stuff. Oops. I always do it too far to the left, I think. That's my problem. Like there. That's better. Yeah, that's how I should do it. Ah, nice, you pointed it out as well. Yeah, that's a fa I think that's exactly it. Okay, yeah. There we go. I'm going to drink something real quick. Clappy. I somehow forget the steps on this. Like, I always like have to remember that I need to throw this hat. It was too far to the right. It was too far to the left. Probably yes. Like I'm not that long yet at this moon jump, but this seems very crucial to get in a few tries in a run. Like I don't want to be here in a run and not suck at it. So it's kind of boring to watch, obviously. I think you probably have seen a lot of people attempt moon jump, but I need to do it because it's very crucial. There are a couple of kingdoms that I wanna improve still tomorrow. Seaside Kingdom, Luncheon Kingdom. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Sure. Just hit the follow button, then you will see when I do a run. I'm just joking. But yeah, I will probably do a run tomorrow. I expect. But I don't know how good the run is. Like, how good the run is. I can do all the strats, kind of. Like, that have been found. From that I'm aware of, like obviously strat that I don't know, I cannot do, but everything that I have been aware of, I can. But I have never done a run of this, so I don't expect my first run to be anything big. I expect to me to die a lot, because there's also like a lot of strat that I go for, that I just go for to improve. Because at some point I will be able to do them consistently, and maybe my first few runs suck. Because I died doing them, but by constantly dying through them, I eventually get them consistent. And that was way too early. That will probably result, like I said, in a few runs being extremely bad, but in a long-term aspect, it makes more sense. Like, I don't want to focus so much on doing runs fast, 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 because I want to do that what brings me forward the most, that what brings me in a better spot at the end of the day. Yo, that's nice. That's really cool because, like, it's much more fun having people in chat talk than just sitting here and either talking to myself or listening to music, so it's really nice. It's honestly not ha hard, this jump. It's just a little bit finicky. Like, I should get this down consistently. If I do this 1 hour, like a full hour. Two times in a row. There we go. Three times in a row. There we go. Yo, see ya. See ya tomorrow. Four times? Ah. Thank you.
Thank you.
I like the fact how they reuse bosses. Because that just means you get practice for multiple bosses at once. What the fuck, this motherfucker! Suddenly throwing fucking shells at me. Yo, Kevin! You came at the right moment. I'm about to finish the game. It's this fight, but of crack. So that means if I can do this fight good, I can also do the other fight good. Which is really convenient. So what do I do here? Do I just wait here? Okay, no, I don't do that. So I probably will die here. Wait, how did I dodge that? Can you duck under that? I find this theme really cool. Like the idea of this whole game, like with the wedding and stuff. It's awesome. But I want Bowser to marry Peach. Even if she doesn't want it, who gives a fuck? I'm joking, by the way. Damn. Have you I have watched that already, but I can for you. I'm going to waste my time. I've watched the cutscene. That was the only cutscene that I've watched. Because he knew that he was going to stand there. This reminds me of Luigi's Mansion. I always like Bowser's sprite. Like, I always like how Bowser looks. Like, it's not a sprite, but you know. Is it? I don't know. I'm retarded. Suddenly he became fucking Rocky Balboa, yo. Here's your happily ever after. Wait, what the fuck? What is this guy doing? That is against the rules. I call cheats. Fucking cheater. Not even playing by the rules, man. I expect them all of you, fucking Bowser. Not even playing by the rules. Yeah, this fight is a little bit gay if I have to kill myself all over again, but I wanna practice this and kill him with that. Because if I pref if I can do that fight, I can also do the middle fight perfectly. You're not gonna get away, bitch. Get wrecked. Hey, can you stop flying my head? Oops. What the fuck? This guy, suddenly this is Mario Kart Double Dash. Did you see how I sexually harassed that maid girl? I just like rolled against her. Did you sexually harass me? Now Pauline. You're cheating, man. Ah, I can jump over it. I didn't know that you could jump over it. I didn't know that. It looked like it was too. What the fuck? Can you please stop, Bowser? Ah. That fire I have wasn't on purpose, I guess. I tried to jump. Probably. Oh, damn. Which fire did you mean? Did you mean that fire that I just got hit in that? Or did you mean the breath? Because of the breath, I didn't know that you could jump over that, if I'm completely honest. It didn't look like you can. But I just figured out that you can. This fight is not difficult. Just a little bit of getting used to. Like this fire, I didn't know that you could jump over it. That was faster than I expected it to be. That was not an accident, that was just me being bad. This fight is fun though. I like this fight. It's technical. Like no, it's technical and it's fun. Like you see what I'm saying? It doesn't look like you can jump over that, but you can. Okay, I have to do that smarter. Hey, now he is looking ugly. Man, I am so pissed, man. Bowser should have won. Oh, fuck! I betted on the wrong horse, man. I thought Bowser would win. After all these years, I thought this year... Man, who could have thought? Okay. Wait. This is how it should have ended. Oh no, a second phase or something or what? Or do I have to escape like Metroid? There might be, my headset might go out, but I cannot like plug in it at the moment. I knew that that was going to happen, man. I just knew it. This ending, man. Wait, what? What the fuck? This is amazing. Did Bowser just triple jump? Why am I so bad there? I don't know, that was really bad. Yeah, this is fucking amazing, man. Wait, what the fuck? Sonic, Alter! Where do I have to go? I had no idea where to go. Am I stupid? Ach so. Ah, endlich. You can do it a lot smarter than I did that there. Ah, I see what you mean. What the fuck? Bitch. Crazy how many people work on one game. It's obvious, it's big and hard to do, but like, look at that list, man. Crack. Nice. I think I'm going to end this here for now. Maybe I mess around a little bit with the execution. Rolling is not that bad, by the way. You can pretty much control it really good if you'd know how to. Like, I like bowling actually. Nah, I don't want to waste my time with that. Hey, bitch. Oh, okay. And I don't want to, like, if I really do it, then I get maybe like. I'm going to do that in the future. Like, I wanna still have something that I can look forward to. I mean, that's not the real reason why. It's just that. Like, I wanna do it when I can focus on it, right? You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't wanna just go in there, get a shitty time or some shit like that, and be like, okay, I'm gonna do something else now. Like, I wanna do it whenever I, like, can go and do, like, a lot of there. You know what I'm saying? Like, when I actually can go for a decent time. And before that, I don't have time. At the moment, at least. Did you watch Yu-Gi-Oh again? And so, how was it, man? Oh, Yugi versus Kaiba is my hype. I'm probably go bathing in a while. I know this is pretty boring to watch, but
what?
I do this 5 minutes more and then I will cut my stream. Actually, I practiced this a little bit longer. Oh, not that much longer though. Oh, that's something I completely forgot. Yeah, I'm going to go to sleep. Not immediately, but I'm going to stop for today. Thanks for watching. See you tomorrow. Goodbye.